is one big party. Now, how are we supposed to find our way around here? Guess I overlooked again. Guys, I'll get the food. But Christina Bowser, such a long way. I'll be back. Damn, food for everyone. Thanks, Christina Bowser. You're really sweet. Well, here you go. Eat up. Delicious.
What are you doing?
How was anyone's day? It was fine. You know, the usual. Good. So good. When I first came to be part of the cool girls, I was like, yeah, I'm cool, man. I'm popular. But when I met you, my life changed.
I know. My life changed too.
Can't wait to go on our summer vacation July 13th. And I got my camera. It's in the closet. There we are. Yoshi's camera. Where did my camera now? That's right. It was supposed to be right here. I think you have something that belongs to moi. Oh, you mean this camera? Yeah.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Wow, what did we do wrong? Stun it.
Two more strikes and you're out of this party.
Let's go for everyone out here. Hey, crazy toad, what seems to be the problem?
That problem. I'm so confused.
You have a marking head. All those adventures were awesome. Oh, hey bro, nice party. Why are you here? Got some little apologizing. Crazy Toad told me that you insulted him.
He's dead.
I do remember that. What, two more strikes and you're out. Sorry. Hi? Mario, how could you trip me like that? Bowser, no, you had to get back. One more strike. You better apologize. All right, I'm sorry. Thank you. And I didn't even feel a beat.
I didn't see you do a single bad thing.
Oh, what for, Shy? I gotta caught someone in the act. I think someone's trying to frame Mario for doing something so he can get out. Okay. So that's their plan. Luigi, I set the whole thing. Get out of here!
I'll just sit right here.
Guess that's a suitable punishment. Ha! See? I told you. Wasn't me. Sorry, bro. I'll be... Oh man, that food was delicious. Let me take the food back. Here's the bowls. Back where they belong.
I guess this is suitable, isn't it?